right, what you got?
Hispanic female, 12 years, severe cranial trauma.
Mr. and Mrs. Gonzaga, yes?
And what's going on? Is she okay?
Well, the results came back negative for sexual assault. Judging by the splintering of the skull, the abrasions of the neck, it would appear that she was struck by something heavy. But frankly, other than that, I don't know what happened to your daughter.
What do you mean that you don't know? Isn't that your job?
What's that?
It's a pendulum. Your abuela gave it to me. She used to wear it as a necklace. She said it would ward away evil spirits.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry I wasn't there to protect you. I won't let this happen to you ever again.
So how you holding up?
I'm fine, I guess. But it's not me I'm worried about, though.
Well, I'm worried about you. How is she, Mira? So what are you gonna do now that this one's about done with? I wish I had some more work for you.
I'm not sure. I'm just not sure what to do. Where to go from here?
What about Gabby?
Oh, she doesn't know what to do. It's summer. And Mira hasn't been to school since, and she's off the next 3 months.
Got a question for you, Jesus. What do you know about fracking?
Fracking? Drilling, right? Some kind of natural gas?
It's a new gold rush is what it is. That Eagle Ford Shell down in South Texas, it's natural gas drilling, right. But But the reason I ask you is we just secured 500 acres down there. And it just so happens about 150 of those acres are mine.
So what are you suggesting?
Well, it's a ranch and I've got a hacienda on it. It's fully furnished, air conditioning, should be plenty of room for y'all to be comfortable and you could kind of get away from things.
Jim, I can't afford anything extravagant, let alone another lease.
I'll let you stay there, at least for the summer. See, I can't use it anyway. They're gonna keep me up here, what with all this shit still going on. But there are a whole lot of folks moving down there to get those new field jobs. Could be some residential work in it for you. Now, I know you don't prefer it, but...
And it's all legit?
Son, this ain't nothing but a legit operation. Now, I got some things to take care of. If I can help it, y'all ain't got nothing to worry about. Think about it.
Get up. Mira, come here. Mira, I want you to meet Dimitri.
Want you to meet her?
He lives under arrest with his boys.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Key?
Si, senor.
I need one just like this for my office. It's been too long since I've been hunting.
Vas a encontrar aquí.
Okay, this place gives me the creeps. Where's the computer? Do you have any cable? How about Wi-Fi?
We don't need any of that stuff, Mira. We're here to relax. It's like a vacation, remember?
What am I supposed to do?
We used to do something called play outside.
How am I supposed to talk to my friends?
Haven't you heard such a thing as the telephone, Mira?
De hecho, señor, es que señor Jim quería todo aquí totalmente off-grid.
What? Really?
Dice que mucha gente lo tratan de buscar.
Uh-uh.
I know how that goes.
Mira! Mira!
Fire stacks.
Are those flare stacks new?
Nomás llegaron un día y a mí es un dolor de ojo. Nomás penetrando el cielo así con todo ese humo. Muy peligroso. Muy bueno. Eso también es lástima, que todo tiene que ser de feria. Pinche lástima.
What the hell was that?
Eso no es bueno.
Stay back, Mira.
Is that a cow? It sounds like a cow.
Sorry.
You don't need to be.
I just miss her so much sometimes. And I wonder what she would have to say about all of this.
Your mother's never been short of words. She would have plenty to say.
did you come from? Hola.
Hola.
Well, what?
Bonita.
Sí. Muy bonita.
Oh.
Bien.
No.
Hey, gatos. Buenos días.
Miau, miau, miau.
Hey, mira. Mira. Mira, mira. Mira, mira.
No. Mira.
No. Mira. Elliot y Mateo.
Crazy. I know. I'm gonna go back to the house.
¿Qué estás haciendo afuera?
Andaba limpiando.
Estás acostumbrado. Seguro es trabajo muy duro. Debes tener sed.
No es molestia, es más como una meditación. Es buena para el corazón. Gracias.
¿Tu esposa vive aquí contigo? No la he visto.
Bueno, señora, es que mi esposa...
Espero que no esté haciendo muy intrusa.
No, señora. Es que mi esposa ya no está con nosotros. Se pasó ya hace como unos 4 años.
Disculpe. Debe estar muy difícil para ustedes. Si necesitan algo, estamos aquí.
Igualmente aquí. Nosotros estamos para ustedes también.
Gracias.
¿Y el bebé cómo va hoy?
Ahorita todo está bien. Un poco de dolor, pero no es muy mal en todo. Todavía no sabemos el sexo.
¿En serio? Creo que te escuché el otro día hablando. ¿Me permite? Va a ser hombre.
¿Sí?
Sí. Cuando Teresa estaba embarazada con mis niños, le dije que íbamos a tener hombres. Y todos salieron hombres. Va a ser hombre.
Estaría bien. Es lo que siempre quería. ¿Y tú? ¿Tus hijos les gustaría quedarse para la cena?
Gracias, señora, pero hoy no se puede. Tengo mucho trabajo que hacer todavía y...
Claro.
Gracias.
Perdón. Eso, se le pasó lavarse. Voy a encontrar uno limpio.
Si no molesta, señora, gracias, pero no.
¿Seguro?
Sí, seguro, deja. Y gracias por la invitación a la cena hoy, pero otro día sí.
Sí, claro.
Voy para atrás, para afuera. Back to work.
Back to work.
Gracias.
Mama! Mom!
I'm in the tub, honey. I'll be out in a minute.
Okay.
I knew she would be like this. I knew it.
Debbie, what's going on? What are you talking about?
She's all freaked out.
Why?
She thinks she saw Mom.
What?
Oh!
Gabby, calm down. I'll talk to her.
I don't think that's gonna happen.
Why not?
She's taking the truck.
She doesn't know how to drive.
Thank you.
¿Has dicho que está borracho?
Mira, ¿estás loca? You're crazy. What's the matter? Mira.
Take the truck. I want to go home. Not home.
Your parents okay?
Yeah.
Okay. I drive.
Where?
¿Para la casa, Mira?
Please don't take me back there. I hate it here. I hate it here. I hate it here. I hate it here.
Mira, es.
I want to go to real home.
Mira,
it's not real.
It's not so bad here, Mira. Dimitri's here. You're safe with Dimitri.
Sorry.
Come on. Déjame manejar. I drive. ¿Sí? Ándale, Mira. Trust me, Mira. Things will be different in time. I don't know what happened to you or your family, but you're here now. Mira, es tu papá. Hey, Mira. You're here with Dimitri. And Dimitri, take care of you, okay? Okay, mija? Me abrí lo que no está.
Thanks for finding her, Dimitri.
Is
she okay?
Sí, sí, pero es muy difícil para él ahorita.
Ella no es única.
No, yo sé, señor, pero... ¿Por qué usted no venga para la casa por la cena hoy?
No pienso que deberíamos, no después de esto.
Especialmente después de algo como esto. Tiene que estar con los niños de su edad.
No piensa Gabriela, que siento tan bien ahora.
Bueno, pues que se quede Gabriela en la casa y... ustedes dos... sigan por mi casa. Que juego con mis niños.
Ah.
¿Sí?
Sí, está bien.
Bueno, vamos.
Que ahorita. Ahorita.
Thank you.
Dejen de jugar así, hombre. Huercos, alguien se va a lastimar. Ya ves lo que pasó. Vela, hermano. A ver, levántate. Levanta el pantalón, déjame ver. ¿Ahí? ¿Sí?
Sí.
No. ¿Eso qué? ¿Eso qué? ¿Eso qué? Siéntate, vamos a comer. ¿Pásame el plato?
Bien. Gracias.
Mira, pásame el plato. Mira, pásame el plato.
You've had a lot of patience.
Oh, not really. I suppose more than some.
More than most.
Todo lo que yo hago es para los niños. Siempre va a ser para los niños. Les hice una promesa que siempre yo iba a estar aquí por ellos. Hice una promesa a ella que yo iba a estar aquí. Nosotros vamos a estar aquí.
For you, Mira.
I'm gonna catch up.
Gotcha.
Who are you?
It's me, Mira. Don't you recognize me?
No!
Kitty, kitty. I'm your brother, Mira.
No!
Yes. Hermano, I'm gonna eat her from the inside out! Poison!
Such terrible nightmares when you were a baby. Do you remember that?
No.
They stopped when you were about 8 or 9, but oh, it seems like they're back, aren't they? Your abuela, she was a very, very superstitious woman. She's being so intense.
How?
She just... everything was assigned to her. Especially when it came to you.
Me?
Mm-hmm.
What did she say about me?
All kinds of things. Dark things, Mira.
Like what, Mama?
Don't worry about it, Mira.
You don't believe her. Why?
No. That's silly.
Mama, I saw her. You gave me this necklace.
Mira, it's pretty.
Oh.
Ow. Baby's hungry.
It's a monster, Mama. You need to bury it.
Thank you.
heard gunshots.
Isn't that something?
First crack out of the box. That's better than a mule deer. How's my son doing? I got a good feeling about him, Gabby.
Well, if it is a boy, stubborn, just like his father.
Mira.
She's not eating.
Yes, she is.
Mira!
What?
Comida! Yes, you are. Come here right now.
I'm not hungry.
Sit down. Tonight is a special night.
I'm not eating that.
What do you mean you're not eating that?
Don't eat meat. Especially not that. I'm vegetarian.
Since when?
Since right now.
I don't understand, Mira. All of a sudden?
It's not all of a sudden, Mom. I've always liked animals. I just decided I don't want to eat them anymore.
When I was little, whatever your abuela made to eat, we ate. Waste not, want not. None of this, I don't want to eat this, I don't want to eat that, nonsense. We didn't have the option.
Well, I'm not you, and this isn't the 1950s.
Melinda! Not one more word out of your goddamn mouth, you hear me?
vegetarian.
Hey. Hey. Don't leave me. Fishies. What are you doing here?
We're washing.
Washing? Thank you. poison. What do you want?
The call bell.
Call bearer? Grandma. What's the call bearer?
That is you, my dear.
Me?
There is another.
Who? Who, Grandma?
Soon, it's coming. Don't forget that. It's for the best. Ward away spirits at bay.
Mira.
Dad, scared me.
Can you come here for a second?
Where's Mom?
Asleep. I want to show you something.
Looking for fireflies. What's that?
Can you guess?
A model?
Of what?
A house.
Yes. A house. This one. Do you like it?
Dad, when can we go home?
We just got here. We're not ready yet.
No, we didn't. We've been here. I mean, you're not ready to go home yet.
Yes, Mira. I am not ready to go home yet.
Well, when will you be?
When everyone is better. Is it true, Mira? Are your dreams back?
Yes.
Are they getting worse?
Yeah.
And what do you see in these dreams?
You. Me too, Dad.
Hola, Mira. Hola, Mira.
Hi.
¿Cómo estás? ¿Están tus padres?
Your mama, your papa.
My mom's laying down, falling asleep.
Is your papa?
Hunting.
Do you notice the smell, Mira?
Smell?
Yes, like a rotten smell. Huele pudrido. You don't smell it?
I don't smell anything.
Is everything okay, Mira?
Yeah.
Why are you crying?
I'm not crying.
I'm off.
Where are you going?
The night is young.
Are you going out again?
Yep. I'm gonna see if I can catch me a coyote. Maybe even a rabbit.
Dad, I...
Don't. Later.
Did you see that? Did you hear his voice?
No.
Mama.
It's okay, Mira. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Everything's fine.
Mom?
Let's go.
Where are we going?
To find the food you stole so we can have our family dinner. Usted yendo ser bien sin nosotros, mi amor.
No, Dad, stop!
Shut up! No more bad talk. We find the meat. We eat. Why not? Say it!
He's not. Why not?
We find the meat.
We find the meat.
We eat. Meat.
We eat the meat.
Where did you hide them, you thief? Such a disappointment to us all.
Se me quedan acá dentro de la camioneta, ¿ok?
Thank you.
Sí, mira. Emma.
Do you see what's happening?
¡Corre!